That's what Jar Jar is, to be fair. He's just an Ewok on steroids. He's just some indigenous native who's supposed to be cute and funny, and he generally, you know, he annoys the adults in the room. That's kind of what Ewoks were.